Standard 3, Term 1, Social Science. Welcome friends, today we are going to see about Unit 3, Panchayat. Let us learn about Panchayat system and duties of Gram Sabha. This is the drawing of the village. Friends, what is doing? Yes, it is a Dandora announcement. He told a special Gram Sabha meeting will be held on Independence Day. All the villagers are requested to participate. Friends, Indian asked him father that what is Gram Sabha meeting and what will they do in the meeting? Friends, our country is a vast or big country. It has many towns and villages. Therefore, many panchayats must exist. Village panchayat is the root of panchayat system. It provides the basic facilities to the village people. The 73rd Constitutional Amendment Act came into force in April 1993. The salient feature of 73rd Constitutional Amendment Act is the three-tier system of Panchayat Raj. Panchayat have been set up in every villages with 500 people and above. Friends, this is the pyramid structure of Panchayat level. First one, village level, block level and district level. Friends, do you know who all there in a village panchayat? Yes, there is a president who is the head of the panchayat and a vice president along with ward members. The ward members count of between 6 to 5, 15 numbers. Friends, how do the panchayat members are selected? Village people select the president and members through the election. The tenure of the members or panchayat is 5 years. The vice president is elected by the ward members. Kudavole is a traditional method of election. Village people gathered and wrote the names of preferred candidates in palm leaf and kept them in a mud pot called kudam. A child was called to pick up palm leaves one by one. The persons whose name is in palm leaves were declared elected. Friends, do you know the duties of these members? Okay, now let us see. First one, providing electricity and maintaining the street lights and drilling and maintaining of village wells. Third one, providing drinking water. Fourth one, constructing of roads and maintaining them. Fifth one, setting up sewage channels. Sixth one, constructing small bridges. Seventh one, repairing primary school buildings. Eighth one, providing sanitation facilities. Friends, collecting tax is an obligatory function of panchayat. They do some discretionary functions too, such as planting trees in either sides of the road, setting up and maintenance of public markets, setting up of gardens, establishing passengers loadings, setting up and maintaining of playgrounds, constructing library, establishing centers for informal and adult education, organizing festivals in the village, maintaining the cleanliness of the village. Friends, these are the taxes like household tax, professional tax, property tax, tax for drinking water. They are collected by Panchayat. Friends, government are providing admiring village awards like Nirmala Purakshar Award, Bharat Ratna Rajiv Gandhi Environment Award for their good performance. Do you know, friends? Odan Turai Panchayat in Coimbatore built 850 houses of free of cost and got this awards. Friends, do you know Gram Sabha meeting must be held at least 4 times a year? The date meeting must be conducted on the following dates: on 26 January, Republic Day; 1st May, Labour Day; 15th August, Independence Day; and 2nd October, Gandhi Jayanti. Friends, do you know duties of Gram Sabha? First one, planning and executing village developmental programs. Second one, verifying income and expenditure of village funds. Third one, planning to rectify the grievances of the people. Town Panchayat. Town Panchayat is the same as village Panchayat. Here the population ranges between 5,000 to 30,000. Friends, now let us see the book exercise. First one, choose the correct answer. First one, Panchayat is a village level government. Second one, Mahatma Gandhi introduced the word Gram Swaraj. A lower level of the three-tier system is village Panchayat. Who elects or elect the vice president of the Panchayat? The answer is ward members. The tenure of the members of the Panchayat is 5 years. Now let us see the manage the following. Kuduvole, old system of election. Gram Panchayat, people above 500, planting trees, discretionary function, street lights, obligatory function, Gram Sabha, development of plan. Answer the following. Please like my video and subscribe our channel. Thank you, friends.